welcome to North Sunflower Market, and welcome to our Christmas flowers. One of the things that people say when they come in is, oh my goodness, this place smells beautiful. And the second thing they say is, isn't everything pretty? And I say, yes. And what about the flowers? Another question they ask is, how am I going to keep my flowers fresh over the Christmas break in this screaming heat? Well, we've got a couple of tips for you. Firstly, we're going to show you how to keep an arrangement fresh. An arrangement is flowers that have been put into oasis. So they've been styled in floral foam, which looks like this. So the flowers go into there, and that's their water source. So what you're trying to do is top up this foam with fresh water. So, pop that over there. I'm going to turn this arrangement around. And at the back, pull that foliage apart. And gently top it up with a little bit of water. Move the foliage apart in another part. Get your watering can right down nice and close. Turn that around again. Gently. Now you might want to do this over the sink, or you might want to put your arrangement over a plate so that you don't end up staining a beautiful table or a piece of furniture. So that's how we look after arrangements with filling the foam. If you're in air conditioning, you can do this twice a day, morning and night. The other thing that you can do with arrangements too is mist them. So just normal water in a spray bottle. You can get these anywhere for around $2. Just a light mist. So flowers respire, which means that the water that comes up through the stems is constantly coming out through the petals. So your fridge at home is much, much cooler than ours, and it has no humidity. So ours is a little bit warmer, and it has a lot of humidity because the flowers will dehydrate quickly and they'll get flower burn. And so that's why we keep the humidity high in our cold room, and we always mist. So that's an arrangement. Okay, now I'm going to swap over to cut flowers in a vase. So pop that one there. And here's our Christmas flowers in the vase. Once again, misting, especially roses. Roses love water, and roses actually take moisture through their petals, which some flowers don't. But a light misting all over. Oh, beautiful. Oh, so pretty. Okay. Now, if you want to, you can take flowers out of the vase and replace the water every day. Or a much easier way to do it is just lift the flowers out gently and top up, same, with cool water. You will notice with fresh flowers in a vase that they will drink a lot of water. And if someone gave you a glass full of dirty water, you're not going to drink it. That is going to shorten the life of your flowers dramatically. Clean, clean vases, clean water. So then pop the flowers back down into the vase. I'll just move the ribbons up a little bit there. So you'll notice I'm pushing them down, but they're not touching the bottom of the vase. And the reason for that is to keep the water going up through the stems. If I push it right down, they're touching the bottom of the vase, they're not going to get the water as much. So there's a few simple tricks and tips on watering and misting. Okay, now what happens as things start to tire over the Christmas period? So you might see a leaf, or you might see a bloom that's a little bit more tired than the others, but you want to keep the rest of the vase. So just take in your secateurs, get in as close as possible to the stem, and just snip that out. The same with other flowers or greenery. The other option too is you can pull a whole lot out of the vase, gives you a chance to clean the vase again, take out the flowers or the foliage that aren't as fresh, and then pop it straight back in. So basically all you'll need is a really good pair of secateurs, a water bottle, these watering cans, or whatever else that you've got at home that can fit. Your water in, And you can also buy a cute little stocking stuffer, which has the florist secateurs, florist knife, parafilm, and the magic tape that holds bouquets together, invisible in water. So thank you for supporting us through 2017. Merry Christmas. Have a lovely, happy, safe new year. Enjoy your family. Enjoy your flowers even more. And we'll see you back on the 8th of January. Cheers!